So this is the camera obscura.
Yes, it means dark room in Latin. And it was mainly used by the Renaissance artists. You put a piece of white canvas there and you paint right over. So it was a drawing tool.
Ah, it was a drawing tool.
Yes, it got perspective and space from there.
It's really dark inside.
And what is this actual science? It's just like a mirror.
It's like a periscope.
I don't know what it's
45 degree angle.
All right.
So it just rotates around the edge of the lenses. It's all natural light. Enjoy.